have new information about an ambulance stolen from the Clear Creek Fire Department. Police say a man took the vehicle to help him escape after he says he was held against his will. They say someone broke into the station on East Lytle Five Points Road and took the EMS unit. It was later found at Dayton Children's Hospital, where the man was being treated for injuries. He told police he had been tortured at a house across the street from the station for several days before he managed to get away. Officers searched the home and arrested Christopher Edwards. He's being charged with kidnapping and assault.